Hello and welcome from a stadium that really does catch the eye, the Metropolitano here in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon. An action coming up from the Spanish top division, La Liga. It's Atletico Madrid up against Real Betis.
Yeah, thanks Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
Here are the starters for Atletico. Jan Oblak, main striker here. Well, here's the Betis starting 11. Claudio Bravo is the goalkeeper. Victor Ruiz plays alongside Bartra in central defence. Canales plays with Joaquin on the flanks. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Looking forward to this tremendously. Atletico Madrid, get things started. Good work to regain possession. And given away by Atletico. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Nabil Fekir. Really good interception. Nabil Fekir. Borja Iglesias. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Has someone to play it to. Guardado. Fekir. Nabil Fekir. Tremendous challenge. Savage. Koke with it. Saul. Felipe, Koke. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. Correa. Encouraging this from Atletico. Llorente. Here's Saul. Will he find the net? Chance maybe. And problem solved for now.
Well, Derek, still all square, but how? How's the keeper saved that?
They might be able to get in now. And a throw-in it's going to be. It's opening up for them. And it's with Rodriguez. Real chance. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
So the corner played into the box. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Andres Guardado. Not showing good patience. Now Guardado with it. And it's with Rodriguez. Bartra. Pure ball control. Andres Guardado. Borja Iglesias. And it's with Rodriguez. Rodriguez. And with it, Joaquin. Koke. In the right place to cut out the pass. Rodriguez. Guardado. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Saul. And intercepts again. Rodriguez. Now Guardado with it. Andres Guardado. In possession, Fekir. Fekir. Oh, superb skill. Now can they create something? Plays it back. Well, body in the way. Fekir. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really good passing move in the build-up. And still with lots to do, he unleashes a very powerful effort. Gave the keeper little chance. Lovely goal that was. Well, the coach can feel this game slipping away, I'm sure. Might need a plan B.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Trippier. Marcos Llorente. Well, no stopping him. Trippier now. Atletico might be able to cash in here. Marcos Llorente. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Correa. Can they find a gap in the defence? Koke. Saul. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Borja Iglesias. And there to intervene. Suarez. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Joaquin. Well, the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Suarez. It's with Saul. Llorente. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Well, now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum.
Well, as we see again here, the damage is starting, but a beauty of a through ball, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply, and bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Well,
Well, the happy times are back. The coach is more than delighted by his team's response.
So, a level contest, 1-1.
Goal del Atlético de Madrid! Con el 10, Angelito Correa!
Andrés Guardado. And it's with Rodriguez. Nabil Fekir. Now Guardado with it. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Victor Ruiz. Bartra has it. Rodriguez. Nabil Fekir. Andrés Guardado. In possession, Fekir. Guardado. Well, possibilities in the centre. Fekir. Guardado. Bartra, and with it Joaquin. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Saul. Suarez. Marcos Llorente has it. Llorente. Koke. Saul. Now Suarez. Koke with it. Koke. Suarez. Llorente. Carrasco. On to Koke. Well, great read there to intercept. Nabil Fekir. Rodriguez. Now Guardado with it. Nabil Fekir. What a poor ball, giving possession back to the opposition. Saul, is it going to end up being productive for them? Well, they no longer have the ball. Alex Moreno. In possession, Fekir. Andrés Guardado. Nabil Fekir. Now Guardado with it. Bartra. Rodriguez. And that puts them in position. Victor Ruiz. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Emerson. And it's with Rodriguez. Bartra. Rodriguez. On to Ruiz. And it's with Rodriguez. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Saul. Koke with it. Marcos Llorente. Koke. Marcos Llorente has it. Koke with it. Llorente onto Koke, and he's broken free. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the replay, and in many ways it doesn't do justice to how patient they were in the build-up. Just so composed, waiting for the right moment. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
So there we have it, 2-1.
Gol del Atlético de Madrid! Con el 14, Marcos Llorente!
Andrés Guardado. Alex Moreno. Delightful pass. It looks promising. Guardado. And return to Fekir. This could square the game. Fekir! They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square.
And here it is again. It's a great team passing move to set up the chance. But then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well, lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Suarez. Koke. And Felipe with it. Savage. It's with Saul. Suarez. Savage. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Koke. Savage now. Felipe. Slipshod passing. Nabil Fekir. Looks promising, this. And it's with Rodriguez. Joaquin. Excellent challenge. Koke. Savage now. Trippier. Savage. Suarez. And he read it well defensively. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. All hands on deck. Nicely timed tackle. Marcos Llorente. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Marcos Llorente has it. Koke with it. Well, they keep passing away. Koke. And return to Suarez. Couldn't keep it. Andres Guardado. In possession, Fekir. Borja Iglesias. And they are on the move again. Well, a good tackle. Koke. It's with Saul. That measured pass is for Yannick Carrasco. Koke. And now Correa. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Canales. Now Guardado with it. Now Canales. Canales. Andres Guardado. Pure ball control. Rodriguez. Well read to put an end to that attack. Saul. Marcos Llorente has it. Carrasco. And still looking for space. Correa. Trippier. Crossing opportunity. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Marcos Llorente. Trippier now. Koke. Suarez. Saul! And a goal it is to put them in front again! No less than they deserve!
Well, here we see it again. A lovely passage of pure quality passing. Fluid as you like, and then the sheer power of the strike, really impressive. It's a thunderbolt. Well, just look at the reactions on the touchline. They just need to keep their composure now. This is far from over.
So back underway with Atletico in charge.
Del Atlético de Madrid con el 8 Saúl.
Bartra, and with it Joaquin. Now Guardado with it. Rodriguez. Andres Guardado. Alex Moreno. Now Guardado with it. Borja Iglesias. Defensive efficiency personified.
Atletico are struggling for possession, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Koke. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Carrasco. Saul. Suarez. Carrasco. Well, possibilities inside the box. Saul. Llorente. A glorious chance. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Nabil Fekir. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Joaquin. Guardado. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Koke. It should be. And I must say, that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? And the referee blows the whistle for half-time. Atletico Madrid with the lead. Not that that should come as any great surprise, bearing in mind their fine record lead.
Well, you have to say they have deserved the lead, albeit a slender one. Energy levels look really good. Lots of options on the ball for the home side. That makes the chances easier to create. Nice football all round.
Looking forward to this tremendously. Atletico Madrid, get things started. And it's with Rodriguez. Real chance. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper.
Well, body in the way. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. It's with Saul. Llorente. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Well, now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the... Llorente. On to Koke. And he's broken free. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! Fekir! They just couldn't stay in front, and now this match is all square. Koke. Suarez. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Rodriguez. Bartra has it. And it's with Rodriguez. In possession, Fekir. Victor Ruiz. Good physical play. Canales. Here's Ruiz. Bartra. Rodriguez. He's using his strength to good effect. Bartra. On to Ruiz. Bartra has it. Emerson. In possession, Fekir. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Rodriguez. Now Canales. Options in the centre. Now sliding in field. Fekir! And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Well, here we see it again. Some lovely quality passing. Fluid as you like. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
once again the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Felipe. Koke with it. Marcos Llorente. Koke. Marcos Llorente has it. Savage. Felipe. It's with Saul. Hermoso. Well, potential danger. Savage. Now Correa. Koke. Good strength to keep the ball. Correa. It needs an accurate cross. Now Correa. Koke. Suarez. Marcos Llorente. And Felipe with it. Intercepting it intelligently. Really good interception. And Atletico get the advantage from the referee. Encouraging this from Atletico. Well, far from the ideal pass. Nabil Fekir. Well, the attack carried an initial threat but fizzled out. Koke. On the ball, Luis Suarez. What a poor ball, giving possession back to the opposition. Alex Moreno. In possession, Fekir. Bartra. And with it, Joaquin. Nabil Fekir. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Koke. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Suarez. Carrasco. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. They will now make use of the substitutes bench.
Con el 9, Borja Iglesias. Entrará en su lugar con el 16, Loren.
Rodriguez. In possession, Fekir. Canales. Nabil Fekir. Now Canales. Fekir. Loren. Tremendous ball played through. And putting his body on the line. Marcos Llorente. Koke. Koke with it. It's with Saul. And fed forwards. Looks promising, this. Koke. Hermoso.
Well, high quality defending. Well, possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split the two teams up. You have to say it's been an enthralling encounter up to now. Both teams playing some really expansive football. You just wonder what the coaches will be saying after this game. Who's going to win it?
Half an hour remaining then. Koke. It's with Saul. Well, they get the ball once more. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Carrasco. Marcos Llorente has it. Savage. Trippier. Marcos Llorente. Saul. Suarez. He made it look simple, really. Andres Guardado. Canales. This is Loren. Victor Ruiz. Now Guardado with it. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Rodriguez. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And so it will be a corner. Played into the centre of the box. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. High quality defending. Not giving him a moment's peace. Marcos Llorente. Plenty to like about this Atletico move. Can he get them in front? And using his strength to shield the ball. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner.
Well, the fans haven't had much to cheer about, have they? But a goal here would be huge.
Koke tasked with taking it. And clears his lines. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. Substitution then, let's see how it affects the match. Far from a good pass. Saul. Savage. Saul. Koke. Opportunity. Opportunity missed.
The manager's trying to get his message across on the touchline. They've just got to keep pushing. Surely a goal will come. Well, everybody's disappointed, none more so than the manager. Just look at him.
Saul. Koke with it. A lot of momentum to this Atletico attack. And given away. Teo. Atletico have it back.
Los padres de Francisco. Repetimos.
Coque.
Los padres de Francisco.
And can they prize them open now? Coque with it. Trippier. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Really getting stuck in. Fekir. Teo. In possession, Fekir. Suarez, strong play here to keep the ball, to wait for the support. Correa, on the ball, Luis Suarez. Correa, and played the pass well. Suarez, Marcos Llorente has it. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails, great defending. Victor Ruiz, and it's with Rodriguez. Nabil Fekir. Rodriguez, strong play here. Effective challenge. Couldn't hang on to it. Oh, showing excellent vision. Is it going to be? Real chance. There it is. A fantastic goal. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, in this replay, you're going to see a 2v1 against the keeper. How does that happen? He'll be asking his defence why he was left exposed. Nothing he could do. Well, the manager's showing signs of frustration. They need to improve if they're going to get something out of this game, Derek.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. 15 minutes remaining. Hermoso. Marcos Llorente has it. Felipe. Trippier. Saul. He's protecting it effectively. Attempting to play catch-up in this second half. Lee, what ought the priorities to be?
Well, Atleti will feel that because the game is so close, there's another goal out there. More pressure, more balls in the box, force the opposition backwards, more intensity, force the issue.
Carrasco. Suarez. Here's Saul. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Counter-attacking, very much an option. End product or not? Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Koke. It's a good-looking Atletico move in the making. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Suarez saw his pass intercepted. Couldn't keep it.
Time is running out for Atletico, Derek. The fans are urging them forward to attack. Surely they will get one more chance before the final whistle.
Good pressure high up the pitch. He's very adept at protecting the ball. real danger. Llorente. Now Suarez. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Saul. Koke. A goal! Sheer excitement! Level again here!
Well, here's the replay, and the keeper knows that near post should be his, but he left a gap and he got punished.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Yes, a show of emotion, and why not? They're back in this, game on.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Nabil Fekir. Andres Guardado. In possession, Fekir. Guardado. Alex Moreno. Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. Loren. Well, fine use of the ball. Andres Guardado. And it's with Rodriguez. Bartra. An alert intervention. He's protecting it well. Suarez. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Nabil Fekir. A fine reading of the situation. Hermoso. Suarez. Marcos Llorente. Now the goal at this stage could be decisive. Marcos Llorente has it. Suarez. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Can they keep it going? This looks promising. Well, lovely work to get past his man. He has time to play it over. Rodriguez. Guardado. Alex Moreno. Fekir. Textbook defending inside the box. Marcos Llorente. It's with Saul. And here they come now. Atletico looking for a late winner. Suarez. Saul. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Can he put them in front? Llorente. Marcos Llorente has it. He's in control of the situation. Saul. Marcos Llorente. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Andres Guardado. This is Loren. Could be a chance to break here. Still pushing for a winner. Cuts it back. Not a great pass. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Felipe. Marcos Llorente has it. Carrasco. Correa. It's with Saul. A lot of momentum to this Atletico attack. Marcos Llorente. Must take the lead here. Terrific block there. making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Andres Guardado. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Suarez. Trippier. Getting in there to intercept. Great pressure to win the ball back. Koke. Here's Saul. Marcos Llorente has it. Strong play here. Correa. Saul. Marcos Llorente. Koke with it. Llorente. And now Correa. And you don't want to lose possession there. And the ruling is offside here. And here's a change now for Atletico. And there's the referee's whistle. These two sides cannot be separated. It's with Saul. Llorente. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Well, now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the... Llorente. Onto Koke. And he's broken free. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations. Fekir! They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. Koke. Suarez. Showing excellent vision. Real chance. There it is. A fantastic goal. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Saul. Koke. A goal. Sheer excitement. Level again here.
Del Atlético de Madrid sale del terreno de juego con el 9 Luis Suárez, le sustituirá con el 19 Dembélé, y hay un cambio en el Betis, sale del partido con el 18 Andrés.
And that was a very fine read.
Entrará en la cancha con el 14 William Carvalho.
William Carvalho. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Played into the center of the box. Well, clattered away. Canales. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Saul. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Dembele. João Félix. On to Koke. Saul. Dembele. He's in behind. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! Llorente, on to Koke, and he's broken free! And this time it's in! Fabulous goal, and just look at the celebrations! Fekir! They just couldn't stay in front, and now this match is all square. Koke, Suarez, Saul, and a goal it is to put them in front again, no less than they deserve. Oh, showing excellent vision, real chance, there it is, a fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Saul. Koke! A goal! Sheer excitement! Level again here! Dembele, he's in behind. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!